when he dashes, what I do is I dash jump to the other side once and don't jump again, so that he stays there and does his other attack, his saber attack. That's the trick. Exactly, yeah. I've got it now. So when he goes around like that. Yeah, I just have to be further away from him. So he does it twice normally anyway. Exactly, okay. Figured it out.